Hi, Bear Academy. Now I'm showing some images, and if I ask, do you know where I generated those images? You probably would guess. I probably use Midjourney or Stable Diffusion, Magnific, Upscale. Yeah, if you look at the quality of those, it's really surprising. And what if I told you generated one prompt on one? So this is platform, and I'm using for a while designer, and the name of it, Freepik. And just to, as a disclaimer, this is not an affiliated video. So I don't get any sponsored free feed. I hope so. And it's just, I feel this tool. So let me tell you a little bit about the features from this, why it's really a valuable tool. So there are a few reasons. The first reason, really like from ROI perspective, this is the tool combine four things with just one price. So first, Freepik is as a stock image platform, which means that you can look at lots of, let me just their website. So you can see there are already a lot of photos, illustrations, and even videos that you can use. And this is like available stock footage, which is amazing. And if you're using it for generating websites, app, or posters, so they're already commercial license, I will talk here. But in general, you can use it already. But what is amazing is that it has the latest image engine enable you to generate image from text. So AI image generator. So it's really simple. So on the homepage, they're already as a part, and you can input your prompt here and select the mode. There are lots of mode, but I will recommend Flux and the Mystic. This is the amazing result. So let's quickly type one thing, a man sitting. I'll just simply put it, and you'll see how fast it is, right? So it's generated with really fast speed, and also you got lots of options. It's not just one for images, but you can get many, and you can select, and you can lively the quality or the style here. So for example, I just select style as a comic and then tap create. And then you will see it's also as fast as used to be. So quickly I can get some results from, and then if I find something really interesting, blurring, maybe this one, okay. And then I can start to use it. One thing really cool is the latest model, which they called Mystic. And I'll just select the default without any specific style and generate an image with the same prompt. And you see it's slower than before, accessible. So you can see it's generated like take around 20 seconds or so. And then you got the result. Let's see how's the result. Let's cool. Now we got this result. It's really astonishing, right? So you can see the details, everything. It's so good. And you can immediately start to use this image from Freepik. So this is your own image. So this is the second part, AI image generator. So Flux Mystic, this is the latest model. And another reason I quite like this platform is the image scale up tool. So for the context, Freepik just acquired Magnific tool a while ago. And they are also, now it's already got this tool available, which called upscale. So basically I can just get any images, right? So here are some examples that I did before, and you can see how good it's like. This is the original one. It's also generated by Freepik. So like a few seconds, and then I can upgrade to something that is ready for commercial use. And this one also something, you can see how good quality it is, right? And for example, right, like this one was just a subtle change. And this is also generated from Freepik as my blog post thumbnail. Yeah, I would say that's really amazing. It's really ready to use. So this is the third tool. They call it image scale up. And the fourth tool is the image edit. So basically, once you complete any image generating, and basically you just click it and then add it to your creations, and then you can start to use the other tool, like some retouch or video, like remove the background or other things. So it's really handy. And yeah, so this is also one of my favorite that I like using it, get some light touch. And I have to say the other tool, this is also quite valuable. It's called Sketch to Image. So basically you can use a sketch on the right to generate some image on the left, and it will just do something automatically like this. So for example, now it's creating something, and I can also do white here. Yeah, you see how good it is, and it's just keep growing and growing. And basically, again, after you finish the image generation, you can upscale it. So use the same tool to upgrade it a really high quality. So I'm doing that for now. While you see that there are lots of available and valuable features combined in just one package, purchase it and start to use it. And also the speed, the quality is, yeah, that's the major reason I selected Freepik as my go-to image generating and editing tool. And also another reason that I feel Freepik is really a valuable choice is that it got a lot of new features coming, like Flux once it's announced and available, and Freepik just embedded it as an available model in just a few days, and now it's available for everyone. And also the Mystic latest model is amazing, and you can basically see in February this year, the image quality from Freepik like this, nothing to blame. And I will say that at this stage, DALL-E stable diffusion still do something similar. And now August 2024, it's generated really. And this is another photo or another image that I found from their website. Also, yeah, surprisingly. Okay, let's see. Right now I see that this image already upgraded, and yeah, you can see some details added. And also you see expand also as a tool. I can use expand it. For example, I want a thumbnail. It's a landscape mode. I just use this, simply tap expand, and let's see how it goes. While it's generating, I will see there are other reasons that I Freepik. One thing really important, are we able to use those content we generate Freepik for commercially printed your product, or can you use it on your website? And I would say that it's the same as other AI image generated tool. For example, Midjourney and DALL-E basically, and I double checked on their website. It says, okay, you can use it, but they still mentioned it's not in a very clear way. So it's not a yes or no. It said, okay, you can use it, but it's not the main element of from the Freepik content for your product. Maybe you get a poster and print it out to sell it. I don't know if it defines the main element. The image is the image the main element? I don't know. So yeah, this is a little bit blurry at the moment, but I would say that it should be all good to use it for your website, or using like myself, like content in my video as B-roll or my blog post. So I think, and by the way, also Freepik provides like different image footage and video footage, so it should be considered. But yeah, I think if you have this need, just go and check their website. Another reason, another nice to have features that I find is really useful is that it's not only available on the web, on their website. So basically you can also use your phone with the Freepik app available on your phone and on your iPad. And surprisingly on the iPad, the version is quite advanced and with a lot of feature available. So basically you can generate image on the go. This is also, by the way, they've got Figma and Photoshop plugin so that you can use like embedded to your design work. So right, I think that's pretty much the reason I feel this is a really good tool. Even some features I don't use it quite frequently, like image editing, I don't use that much. But still, I think, yeah, if you are doing something, anything relevant to image, this could be a tool. But yeah, maybe the things you're thinking, how much it is? Let's have a look. I web because I already signed in, so I don't know. Let's see. So currently it's €10 per month. Basically, it's around $10 per month. And in 12 months, it's $112 or $120, which I think is really valuable. Because if you pay on Midjourney, cost you basically Magnific on Freepik, one package. So yeah, I hope you like it. And I hope you find this is interesting. But yeah, as I mentioned, this is not a sponsorship video. So I just a really good tool. If you have other tools you feel it's good to recommend, please let me or comment below. And thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Bye.